South Park, the fractured butthole. So we're gonna do a new game here. Yes, let's do a new game. I'm playing this right after I finished Stick of Truth, so welcome to South Park, guys. I played a little bit of Fractured Butthole before I, you know, start this live playthrough of it. So I have a little bit experiences with Fractured Butthole.
What has become of this city? There used to be laws, justice, not anymore. Crime is out of control, cats are missing, and townspeople are being victimized.
Oh, hey! Who pooped on my porch?
What's going on with you?
What? Someone pooped on your porch.
Those who couldn't protect themselves.
Get off my car, you little pecker!
Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences. We are two sides at war. But war isn't going to save our city. Time travel is my only hope now. Myths tell of ancient times. When a new king united a kingdom torn apart by a powerful stick.
Hi, hon.
Shut up, man. There's no time to waste. I have to go back. Change the present if I can. Find this cat. And in doing so, perhaps I could change what has happened to all of us.
South Park, the Fractured Butthole. Welcome everyone to South Park, the Fractured Butthole. Now, let's create my character. Let's go with hair. I'm sticking towards the blue, just keep with the canon of my last person that I had. That's not blue. There we go. Stick with blue. Let's go with blue. Select a hairstyle. That's close to what I had. Let's see if I can get the emo look that I had. No, there's no emo look. Oh, no, you can't get the emo look, I guess. Makeup, change color. I'm going with Fred. Let's go with that, just to stick with what I had. Close enough from what I had from Fractured Butthole. Didn't have any facial hair. Didn't have, clothes. Cape. Stick with a red cape for now. Clothing. And blackish gloves. No. There we go. That's close enough. That's great. Get close to that. Focus my power. Deuce Master.
So quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the only thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit. Oh, hey, whippersnapper. Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Yeah. Hey, look. You brought a towel. Hey, man, I'm Tal, your gaming boy. I'm gonna give you some tips from time to time because, well, who doesn't like tips, right? Okay, then. I'll see you later.
Hey, I got Tally. Alright, let's see what's in here. Alright. Let's go to Ubisoft Club to see what's there. Let's see what I have here. Let's see what rewards. What? I could get that. All right. Yep, let's get that. Get this. And get that. Yeah, so let's exit and see what I got. Let's see what we could craft. I can't craft it now. I got a towel. Turn on. Go with the female look for now.
Mommy, stop crying, sweetheart. I just have something to say.
Okay.
Your friends are in the front door, honey.
All right.
My lord. The filthy Morris are attempting to overtake Koopa King. You gotta hit that, Lily. You are only hope.
I am the queen. You become a queen. I am not the king. I am the queen.
What, you just moved to town and you get to be king? I think you're a little pussy.
I am queen. I am not king. I am queen. I am queen.
We'll see how you like this, king. Ah! Oh, man. Okay, really hit him this time, king.
I am the king. I am the queen.
We can't stop him.
Yes, I am the queen. No, queen. Queen. You will call me queen. I am the queen. There we go.
Screw you. That was super gross, but not gross enough to defeat us. Our king is undefeatable. You have no chance against all of us.
Moors
will triumph.
I am queen. I am not king. I am queen. I'm queen of Uganda. There we go.
Let's go. We've got to get inside Carmen's house. Stand inside or die. We're going through that door.
You can't.
Oh, yeah, why not?
Because everything in front of here is lava.
Oh, dude, no way. All that is lava?
Yep, everything from here to here is lava. You can't pass it.
Shit! Come on, let's get inside. We can't. We're seeing everything in front of the door is lava. Oh, that's not fair. What do we do, the king?
The dragon?
A dragon? We
under attack. Fight. The queen.
Get out of the way of the fire breath. Don't end your turn where it's gonna hit you.
Oh, I can move out of the way, but can't do much.
Okay, if you get a fire breath attack, our king gets his hammer of heavenly rain. You can't stop the car.
Damn kids! Oh my gosh. Alright. Dragon Slayer. Dragon Slayer, keep douchebag.
Future.
Why'd it stop? No. Let's I guess check it out.
Staring at the thinking about joining a gang. This might be just the kick in the pants I need.
Want to go play Star Trek? I'd Spock. Well, nothing left to do but go home and play Star Trek Bridge Crew.
Oh, hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom.
It seems like anything with a gold handle could be open. Give it a shot.
Okay.
Fuck. You. Mom.
Hey, Tom Brady. You want to play the game, or do you just want to be known as a smoke cheating bitch the rest of your life?
What? I know the passcode. Why isn't that letting me through?
Fuck. You. Mom.
Okay, so I guess you just want to Tom Brady your way through the whole game? What's the matter? Can't do it on your own?
You. Mom.
Is this fun for you, Tom Brady?
Fuck. You. Mom.
You broke the rules, me.
I know the passcode.
You. Mom.
You broke the rules, me.
My. Balls. P. My. Poop. Shard.
No, that's not.
Fuck. Mom. You.
I don't. Fuck. I know the. Why isn't that letting me through?
Mom.
You broke the rules. Me.
Okay, I guess I have to go. Well. Alright. Okay.
Howdy ho, gaming bud. When you enter a bathroom, don't be shy about taking a potty break. You can get some neat stuff when you use the toilet. Good luck, bud.
This is potty break. Alright. Great. Not bad. Fine, let's go. Wait, what's here? What? Here's the where's the wizard costume? Okay. Why? Okay.
That's a key item. Maybe that means it's important.
Maybe that means that it's important. Okay.
Yes, officer. Somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. Well, no, it's not hot, but my son told me I will burn to death if I try and cross it. Oh, yes, he did tell me that if I step on a crack, it would break my mother's back. It won't.
Okay.
Fuck. You, Mom.
Maybe you should go to Reason's and see if the waitresses know anything. That's not enough, Mosquito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward.
$100 reward.
That cat looks pretty old. Maybe he just died in the gutter somewhere.
Human Kai, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger.
Ginger.
He's finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be. We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away.
Human Kai, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Super Craig.
I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case.
Don't worry, Coon. You can count on Fez to get there.
Excuse me. Super Craig. Super Craig, this is Coon. Do you copy? Super Craig, the fuck are you? I repeat, the fuck are you, Super Craig? Oh, wait. Now the security system isn't working? Dude, what the fuck? Ordinary citizens aren't allowed in the Coon Lair. We're playing superheroes now, and you aren't a superhero, new kid, so fuck off, okay? All right, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me the Stefernity device. It's over there. Can't find the Stefernity device. A superhero's use inspection mode, you know. Well, that took long enough. Stefernity device active. You really want to be a superhero, huh? Play with the big boys? Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, douchebag. Let's see, Mosquito's ADLs. Jesus Christ, are these even in a human language?
Let's see, what do I want to be?
Alright, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on Coonstagram. Do you have a Coonstagram page?
No.
Oh boy, you're not even on Coonstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. Fucking unbelievable. Let's see. So the first thing we need to fill out on your character sheet is your class, Brutalist. Since you're a newbie, you can only choose between 3 for now. Speedster. Brutalist. Blaster. A blaster with range powers like Cyclops.
Yeah, let's go with that, I guess.
Okay, douchebag, but now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child. You lay awake that night, like so many other nights. You couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids. You walked to the mirror.
Okay.
You walk to the mirror. You looked in the mirror and you felt alone. And that's when it happened. A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help.
You left your room. Out in the hallway, you saw two intruders in front of your parents' door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them, so for the first time, you called upon your blaster powers. As a blazing blaster hero, you began to overheat as the fire in your belly ignited. You wasted no time delivering sick burns into the villains before you. You fried the bad guy.
Sick burns, okay.
Flames clear. The intruders realize what they were up against.
Shit, this little flamer means business!
Didn't your mom tell you not to play with fire?
The intruders moved in to attack.
You've left us no choice, kid.
Ha, ha, ha. Oh, now he's on fire.
With the enemies closing in, you gave yourself some space by knocking your foes back.
Okay.
But the intruders wouldn't take getting pushed around lightly.
Hey, you can't push us around like that.
Little did they know, they set themselves up for destruction.
So much range. I'll just get out of the way.
His comrade followed. The extra ugly one closed in.
Not so hot now, you little flamer. Yeah, we showed him.
You were gravely injured, but the intruder's blows only awakened the fires that burned in. You swallowed the pain and unleashed your ultimate attack.
My ultimate attack.
So you beat them. All seemed to be okay. But then you finally reached your parents' door. And what you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever and led you to fighting crime. You were too late. Because when you opened that door, you saw your dad fuck your mom.
What?
That's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time. And you saw your own father, the man you trusted, fuck your mom. It's like a ripple in time you can't ever change, isn't it? All right. Now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go
okay.
And try to get as many followers as you can on Instagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive.
You know, I'll put that on. But I have it already. Yes, I'd like to get that. So, do I already have it? Yep, I already have it.
Steve noticed my alt costumes for special missions. I needed the aqua suit when Professor Chaos tried digging a drain at the bottom of Stark's Pond. The armor suit's something I came up with to protect against Humankind's lasers, if he ever turns against me. This is the Kuhn cycle. Still in the design phase are the Kuhn boat, Kuhn plane, and Kuhn hover raft.
Kuhn hover raft. Hello, the person that joined. Hello.
New inventory available at the Kuhn store.
Can I craft? Okay, wants to take a selfie with something. Can I go?
You'll need more followers before I selfie with you.
Then I selfie with Eric Cartman's mom. Introducing a shake weight, a spring loaded workout device. The shake weight. Shake weight. So goopy, it's putty. Alright, let's get back to the game here.
You here to play superhero with Eric? You kids have such an imagination. You want to watch my stories with me, sweetie? I can explain all the racy parts. You know, I might have a job for you later. Check back tomorrow.
Okay.
No way I can't take a selfie with a nobody like you.
New kid, looks like you've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space.
Okay, the limits of time and space. Wait. No, back.
PJ's kid, if you see Butters, could you tell him he's grounded again? Oh, hello, new kid. I hope you're better at staying out of trouble than my little Butters is. We are deeply
sorry. Are you on some kind of house exploring adventure?
DP.
When I go home, I'm gonna play Star Trek VR, and it's gonna be awesome! I can't be in a photo with someone with so few followers. Sorry.
Okay.
I'm busy, kid. Can you help me with this thing? It's stuck. Hey, you got it open! You're the real deal, little superhero! A selfie? Sure, kid, let's do it.
postman.
Okay, nice.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with. Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with.
Okay, I got to... Oh, I know what you're supposed to do here.
Well, I guess we have enough mutuals that we can selfie.
Okay, let's selfie.
Not bad, Budho. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Coon friends. You might want to see what's going on.
There's a raisin somewhere. Where's the raisins at? Oh, I forget you could do that. Let's go back in. I could make. Secondary color would be blue and red. No. Hair. Wait. Can you go to the kitchen?
Are you and your new friends playing dress up? How sweet. Remember what your father and I always say, though. Don't get too attached.
Don't get too attached. Wait. Let's get more followers.
Who would do such a thing? It's just so mean. Hey, kid, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night. It's happening every night. I thought it was just one of you damn kids, but well, here, come here, take a look at this. Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared it's a jilted lover or something. You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something. I'll tell the world about you, bitch. Listen, I'm sick of having to buff this shit out. If you can catch whoever's keying my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Coonstagram. Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal in this town.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I sure miss my dog Patches and that slobbery happy face. Patches would have gotten me condoms.
Okay.
Your grandma dressed you like that, turd? Shucks to be you.
Hey there, I'm Tad, your gaming boy. Remember, when snooping around someone's house, always check their refrigerator. There's always some good shit to steal in the fridge.
Can I custom? What can I craft?
The hell's wrong with this dumb d-
Oh my gosh, okay. That's locked. Okay, new. Oh, I went. Rouser, his auto will do.
Oh my god, again, turd? Stop! Oh my god, again, turd?
You gotta come at night. Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
I see you made it to the Palace of the Clouds. That's home base to humankind. Perhaps you can find him inside.
Inside. Now I gotta go move that over just a tad. Can I craft stuff already? You don't think anything could stop it. Oh, this is Ike's room. Oh my gosh, okay.
This has a picture.
You can't.
What's up, dude?
Okay, I didn't know that. Hold that and hold.
This door. I can't fight it for obvious reasons, you know. Alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Zoom.
Oh, God.
I'm big.
Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us?
All right, Nathan, universe. It is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the humankind a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my power.
No, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be humankind. But he said, you can't be humankind. I'm humankind. And I said, well, why can't we be humankind together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be humankind together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle.
What?
I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pads.
It's happening. Get him, new kid.
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but parallel universe rules say I can't.
I'm getting a little tingle in my throat. Does anyone have a lozenge? Oh my, there's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You cannot play. That's a decision you can make.
Oh, don't be silly. Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jesus, come on, dude.
Ow. Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle?
That's some classic alternate universe bullshit.
Didn't your parents tell you not to play with fire? Because look what's happening now. Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler.
There he goes, all sevens.
Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like a safer Torah, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, human type is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe. Phew. cream, preferably.
Why?
Wait, I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said time out earlier, so I think it should be my turn now. Are you kidding me? That's totally cheating. That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage.
Is this for real?
Well, I'm gonna need to tell Aunt Sheila about that one. All right, here we go, my super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, wrath height from an ultimate. Oh, jeez. I think I might have ruptured my hernia.
You had enough alternate me?
Yeah, the superhero stuff really hurts. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, humankind. I need some camphophonique for my ear because I got a scrape on it and being farted on.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help.
Okay. Okay, so the fatal human kite stuff.
Don't be shy about opening their drawers, cabinets, and doors. Hey, look, that one has a gold handle.
Hey, look, that one has a gold handle. Alright, let's see what's this way. No, can't go that way, I guess.
Yeah, get it.
Ah, the lofts at Soda Soper. I think I lost the crack pipe here. That stuff will make you do some crazy shit.
Shit?
Okay. Where can I go? Where can I go from there?
Here, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty. Need a little hop to get me over the hop.
That's locked. Close. Wait, I didn't check here. I don't need to be here, I need to be somewhere else.
Kicking your butt, I'm gonna kick your stupid frog's butt. Frogs don't have butts, they have cloaca.
Oh! Combat.
Kite's got your back. From the sky, group justice. Is it too late to talk this out?
Shut up, wuss.
Push him back.
Yes, that was awesome.
It's my turn now.
Ew, so gross.
That was gross.
Sixth graders are the most unhygienic kids on the planet. You don't even want to know what they do with their towels.
You or I know what they do with their towels.
You want to put some aloe on that? No mercy, new kid.
Okay, see what that does.
You got him on the ropes.
Got him on the ropes. 7-7.
Shut up, Forthy. Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me.
I totally know how that feels.
Serves you luck. Serves you right.
Please don't die, new kid. The bully has become the bully.
I'm still the bully.
Don't die.
Counterattack. Now he's on fire.
Warning, do not look directly into my fucking laser eyes. Wow, you really beat him. You saved me.
Yeah, I beat him. Oh, level 2.
Wow, nice work, new kid. You took down a sixth grader. Keep it up.
Bullying begins at home. I blame the parents. You really want a selfie with me?
Sure, why not?
Watching you defeat that sixth grader was so cool. Maybe I can become as strong as you one day.
Help Jimmy finish up his big project, and sure, I'll take a selfie.
Have you seen Jimmy? Are you two friends or superhero allies or something? Can you help Jimmy out with this little project first?
Paper out. Oh, I see what you need this for. Okay, I go here. all that. And poop. Great. Not bad. Okay, I guess I'll poop that out.
Jimmy certainly makes some interesting friends.
Interesting friends,
Soon you will be approaching Super Craig's Fortress of Solitude. Super Craig hasn't checked in, I hope nothing's happened.
I can't go there yet.
Greetings, citizen. It is I, Super Craig. I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig can't find his guinea pig. Go tell the coup that I'm not playing until I find Stripe. He's not just a normal guinea pig. He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right. Super Craig is gay. I'll bet Stripe is down in the basement again.
What?
We should start in the basement. That's the last place I saw him.
Super Craig.
We should start in the basement. That's the last place I saw him.
Yeah, but I want your stuff that's in your...
We should start at the basement. That's the last place I saw him. I'll stand by the stairs and keep him from escaping. You do the rest, Butthole. Be careful. This is probably the most challenging mission you've ever been given. Look, there he is. In the...
Snap. Snap and pops unlock.
You're welcome. Oh, come on. Do it again. Follow that guinea pig. Quick, hit that box with your face. Well, shit! I can't believe you just did that. You're so good at this. Move that thing out of the way. Hurry, do your thing or he won't come out until he gets hungry.
Oh, I gotta move this out of the way. Okay.
Wow, that looks like it required so much skill. You. Yes, Stripe, a brilliant rescue. But it wasn't just me. We have Buttlord and his sickening asshole today. You did it, newbie. If you ever need help, you can count on Super Craig.
Super Craig.
Stripe and I are an unstoppable superhero duo. Isn't that right, Stripe?
Hey there, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig? Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi. Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely.
I reward you handsomely.
Come back with any new pieces you find.
Let's see here. Where else do I need to go? Poop? Can I poop? No? Okay, hold that there and hold. I don't know how to do this. That's just normal poop.
What do you want? Can't you see I'm busy here? Nope. Collect more yaoi for my dad and then I'll consider it.
Collect more yaoi. See what's in my inventory.
Not bad, new kid, not bad. Way to go out and get some followers on Instagram. I think you're ready for the next level. Head back to the Coon Lair. Coon out.
Coon out. Oh wait, I could craft one thing. Yes, I can craft something. I should probably get more bottles of these. Rank 2, rank 3, rank 4. So, do I have to be rank 5 to create stuff? Yes, I do. To make those